For thousands of years, St Helena was cut off from the rest of the world. Isolation, that meant its animals and plants, evolved in a unique way. Today, St Helena has more native and endemic species than any other UK overseas territory. Some, like the dainty wirebird, are found nowhere else on Earth. Unfortunately, their very specialist development means St Helena plants and animals are extremely vulnerable to diseases or competition from non-native species. That's why it's so important that we protect them, by making sure we don't accidentally import anything that could cause irrevocable harm. Whether you're arriving by air or sea, you need to make the biosecurity staff aware if you're carrying any fruit, honey, or animal products. These should be handed over when you arrive or placed in the secure bins before you enter St Helena.
Honey, good South African honey.
Okay. Unfortunately, the honey's not going to be allowed to come in. It's a raw product. Any diseases the bees have got are in there as well. So we'll be disposing that today.
I've got this fruit. It came from my garden in Cape Town.
The fresh fruit's not going to be able to come in at all.
Okay.
Any disease such as fruit fly, citrus canker, so we'll be taking those as well. So
okay.
All these will be disposed of into our quarantine bins, so it goes for destruction.
Items such as sports equipment or wooden souvenirs may also harbour serious threats to island species and must be declared.
Okay, we'll have a look at that. We're just checking for insect masses or any signs of boring insects.
Seeds can become attached to walking boots, bags and outdoor clothing. This is particularly likely if you've recently been hiking in the outdoors, perhaps on nature reserves or golf courses or across farmland.
And where have these been used?
Going for weekend walks up in the mountain.
We will be giving these a clean. There's a little bit of soil here, possibly some animal waste, could be some seeds in it. So we'll take that into the lab, give it a scrub, and we'll bring them back to you.
Okay, thank you okay. very much.
The seeds pose a survival threat to the island's endemic plants. As such, it's important to declare walking boots and other outdoor equipment so these items can be disinfected. These biosecurity rules are legally binding, and there may be serious fines for anybody found breaking the law. So, remember to declare. You'll not only be complying with the law, but also helping to preserve some of the world's most unique plants and animals. Thank you for helping protect our beautiful island, and we hope you enjoy your stay.